At least 22 people have been killed during an outbreak of violence on the outskirts of Tajikistan's capital, Dushanbe. 9 of those were policemen, according to the Interior Ministry. Authorities believe the group of attackers were led by the country's deputy defense minister. More than a dozen gunmen were killed and over 30 detained. The events prompted the U.S. Embassy to shut its doors. Later, a statement was released saying that this incident may be precursors to other acts of violence.